deploying drone.
Coming up on target's room. Let's keep this quiet.
Got another tango. I got a third. I got another. That's five. Sniper out there.
But I know for a fact that all the buchones in the cartel know that this bombing was not done by Santa Blanca. So who bombed the embassy? Like I said, there are more details coming to light, such as the death of Ricky El Cojonudo Sandoval, so close on the heels of this bombing. And how come nobody died in the explosion, huh? And why bomb an embassy in the first place? Why hasn't the government released any details of the investigation? Está cabrón. Is this another fucking government cover-up? Well, drop a line to DJ Perico if you know the truth behind this conspiracy.
This is Nidia Flores. If you're a buchona like I am, your entire life people have called you Bossy, Madonna. For me, my mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die.
Qué pedo, güey.
And you get caught, our days as peeping Toms are over.
Of course not.
You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there and join them.
Yeah,
Audio levels are good. Just make sure you get a good shot of his face.
What the fuck was that?
Whatever the fuck it was, we got it. Cosita's days as a cartel pimp are over.
I wanna watch that shit again.
Target's marked. Just say the word. Roger. Target acquired.
Target down.
Watch it, man. They're searching for you. They're on alert.
Hostile down.